don't know. I'm enjoying it. It's nice. Feels great. But you know, everybody faces ups and downs in life. In your career, always there are ups and downs. The important thing is that you don't get too carried away with success, and you don't get too bogged down when there's failure, because films are collaborative. It's everybody's effort together. So you can't take the brunt of failure entirely on yourself. And you can't take the credit for all the success just by yourself. There is a director, there is a whole team that works. So you kind of adopt a middle path. You realize that the most important thing is that you, from your end, as in the capacity of an actor, go out there on a film set and you do your best every day on every film, on every day of shoot of every film. Success and failure is not akele mein you're doing. You know, there are a lot of factors involved. So important to not get carried away. It's important to not get too bogged down. So like the Buddhists preach, you should adopt a middle path.
Okay, thank you.
Sushant, mujhe pyar deke kyun nahi gaya? Notice kiya aapne?
Sir, wo bhi virus se shayad bahar nikal gaye isliye.
Shayad. Ho sakta hai.
Sir, sach mein
kaafi bane the face.
TK ko all the best kar de. Unki bhi film aa rahi hai. हाँ जी, सब जो भी गया प्यार देके गया सवाए उसके, पता नहीं क्यों, पूछूंगा मैं अंदर।
बात तो करते ना आप लोग, वायर ऑफ टैलेंट।
हाँ जी,
वायर ऑफ टैलेंट जो रहे
वो एक्स
वायर। हाँ, एक्स। थैंक यू गाइस, वी नीड टू फिनिश द फेसबुक बाय।
हाँ,
बस अभी मैं जाऊँ।
No, you leave it as early.
क्या यार, भगा रहे यार मेरे को, डायलॉग बुलवा दिया और फिर क्या क्या डायलॉग गवा दिया और गाना गवा दिया, गाना नहीं गाया, गाना भी गवा दिया, डांस नहीं कराया, म्यूजिक बजाओ तो हम डांस करें। मैं वैसे अपना खुद का बूम बॉक्स लेके घूमता हूँ। हाँ, अक्सर मैं एक्चुअली फिल्म फेयर वालों ने बैन किया हुआ है कि अब आप रेड कार्पेट पे अपना बूम बॉक्स नहीं लेके आ सकते। थोड़ा अपने इमोशंस को कंट्रोल करें, थोड़ा अपने बिहेवियर को कायदे में लाएं। Curbing my enthusiasm.
Some of you, we love you the way you are. That's all right.
एक बार लास्ट। लेकिन आपको साथ में बोलना पड़ेगा। सब लोग बोलो। हरे हरे
एग्जॉस्टिंग है। एक तो एक फिल्म रिलीज करते करते हालत खराब हो जाती है, अभी दो दो हैं, तो एक दिन आधा दिन चेन्नई, आधा दिन बॉम्बे, फिर वापस चेन्नई, फिर बॉम्बे, मतलब बेहाल हो गया हूँ मैं तो। मनी और वेट, एक्चुअली आई हैव गेन्ड अ लॉट ऑफ मसल्स, पर इट्स बीन नॉट इजी यार, मद्रासी हूँ, थोड़ा बॉडी चलाने में थोड़ा टाइम लगता है, बट इट्स बीन वर्थ इट। It's always fun to meet the fraternity. You get a chance to meet you know, your friends and your colleagues, and I'm sure getting an award is a thrill. Abhi tak mujhe mila nahi, jab milega main aapko bata dunga.
Sir, boxer wise, who has inspired you, from
real life? I think one of the greatest boxers ever to live was Muhammad Ali, so I've been a huge fan of his.
So what kind of effort have you done? Did you watch all those videos of those great boxers to prepare for this?
Not really did I watch all his videos. मैंने उनके मतलब सारे जो बाउट्स हैं उन्हें देखे हैं, उनके बारे में जितनी किताब लिखे गए हैं वो सारे पढ़े मैंने, बॉक्सिंग के जितने टेक्निक्स हैं वो सब सीखे, 7 महीने से मैं बॉक्सिंग सीख रहा हूँ। इट वॉज गुड फन। हाँ यार बहुत डिफिकल्ट है ये। एक तो है बाल झाड़ो, वही बहुत बड़ी बात है। अभी लड़कियों की तरह बाल दाढ़ी सब कुछ इट्स क्वाइट डिफिकल्ट।
कुड यू पोज़ फॉर द कैमरा द बॉक्सिंग स्टाइल? ऑफ कोर्स,
देयर यू गो, देयर, व्हाटएवर यू वांट टू डू। थैंक यू।
Till third year I was shooting. 31st we went to some place and I don't remember. Like, what the? Why are you screwing my interview, man? Come on.
Sushant Ranveer was just saying, आप मिले नहीं उनसे ऐसे
हाँ ऐसे होता है ऐसे होता
ऐसे कोई करता है
वैसे तो मेरा इंटरव्यू खराब कर रहा है
भाई को प्यार नहीं देगा
मैं नहीं खेल रहा बस
हाय हेलो भी नहीं करेगा
कोई बात
दिल दुखा दिया तुमने मेरा
विवेक कौन है मुझे बता दादा
ओके अभी मेरा बॉयफ्रेंड एनीवेज मेरा बॉयफ्रेंड
है मोहित मोहित आया मोहित
अभी मैं आंसर
कंटिन्यू प्लीज सॉरी
थैंक यू
ऑलवेज स्क्रूज अप माय इंटरव्यू सॉरी यस वी हैव अ
वी वर जस्ट फिनिशिंग द हॉलिडे
या सो देन समथिंग हैपेंड एंड आई डोंट रिमेंबर अ थिंग
अंकिता आप बताएं थोड़ा एलाबोरेट करें
बहुत मजे किए बहुत मजा आया
अंकिता एंजॉयड
आई एम श्योर सबको मजा आता है न्यू ईयर पे So yeah. I really enjoy.
You remember things?
Yeah, yeah, of course I do. Yes, I do.
You have pictures?
Yes.
Send it to me.
So I'm looking forward to MS Dhoni. Yeah. Have you finished shooting for the role entirely? How difficult has it been shooting for a biopic of that magnitude?
See, every time you play a character, it's very, very difficult. I mean, like the most difficult part is to convince yourself that you're the character.
Okay.
But yes, playing somebody who is everybody has a very strong visual reference of, so you need to actually imitate at the same time. Make yourself believe that you're the guy. It's slightly tricky. Let's see, I've done my best.
Kishore Patani is playing one of the roles of one of the love interests of Dhoni. So, have you
somebody from the studio will make the announcement.
Ankita,
I'm definitely playing Dhoni.
Koi baat nahi, aap puchho. Oh my god. Puchho yaar kya hai.
Main bol raha hu ki wo memory aa gaya hai.
Ask him, शादी right?
Yeah yeah.
Ask him. यही पूछता है हमेशा से सवाल वो.
December for sure.
अगला December.
This December.
16.
Yeah.
12 महीने 11 महीने.
बस.
नहीं.
Would it be a destination wedding?
Are you asking me or are you scaring me? Tell me that. Are you like scaring?
We are getting married in December.
Of course.
Okay. December, guys, it's December.
Decided. No, but December 2016 or what? Like
2016 December.
Oh God!
He's
it's okay.
He's trying to scare.
It's our marriage.
He's trying to scare.
Mahendra Singh Dhoni ke alawa ne Azharuddin pe bhi biopic kar diya, jisme Imran Hashmi main kirdar niya. To kya kisi tarike ka ek competition ho jata hai?
Kisi competition?
Because competition ho jata hai karna karna.
नहीं बिल्कुल नहीं, because these two are like completely two different personalities in two completely different decades, and their stories are completely different. So I don't think we are making a film on cricket. We're making a film on Azhar and. Dhoni were like diametrically opposite, so I don't think there's
Ankita, a Sushant abhi star ban gaye. How do you see him?
How do you see?
How do you perceive him now?
Main superstar hu. Doesn't matter.
Ankita, aap toh kaha jayenge?
Do you get possessive about him? No. Elaborate.
No.
Superstar star se?
नहीं मुझे ऐसा लगता है ये हमेशा मेरे पीछे है like he loves me and he's always there for me. So I don't need to be possessive about
Why are you not happy?
I think you're not happy. I'm very sure. Then, ऐसे क्यों आग लगा रहे हो हमारे बीच? Are you possessive?
And next, आप आएंगे फिल्मों
में? I think she's.
अंकिता कहाँ देखेंगे हम आपको?
अंकिता सुनने
वाले क्या आपने संभव?
कल का भी ऑडिशन दिया था. Was it true?
I think she's too lazy to do.
Yeah, actually, I'm too lazy to.
She gets up, but I'll tell you what. The secret. She gets up at 4 in the afternoon.
No.
And tells me good morning. So this is what's happening. In
But it's okay. I've worked hard, so I'm happy in my life.
Yes,
it's
right.
Happening, Ankita?
No, nothing.
Ankita, any plans?
I don't know anything, right? I'm not doing anything. Trust me. I'm not doing anything.
You will bowl and you will bat.
Oh yeah? Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Acha
aise ha
main
wahi le
leta hu
हाँ भाई नहीं है
वापस आया हूँ दो दिन हो गए अरे ये है बेस्ट एक्टर 2015 मैंने अनाउंस कर लिया
फ्रॉम वन स्टाइल आइकॉन टू अनदर
हाँ गिव देम बैक माय टेंशन
Karan, you're looking so hot.
You're leaving.
So hot. You're looking so dapper.
Are you leaving?
So dapper.
No, no, I'm leaving with you. Are you coming to Dubai Dax's
party? Finally, you are buttoning your double dress. I was so upset with you last night.
Because why are we talking to each other? I meant to say, you have to give bites. Huh? Come.
I was here for half an hour.
It's okay. You spent 5 minutes. I have nothing more to say. Huh? Yes.
Baki ka hum baat
nahi. Would you be hosting any segment in Filmfare?
I think so. I'm not sure.
The best host in the business.
I just announced you as best actor 2015. It's a mutual admiration society. Well, I'm looking forward to Filmfare. I think I've been hosting, I think, ever since I was born. So I think being at Filmfare.
Are you coming to give lifetime achievement?
I am lifetime achievement. I think eventually I'll be giving myself that award very soon. Aaj ye aur koi sawal karna tha aapko ya mera ho gaya.
Lifetime is just full of achievements.
Karan, we are also waiting for Aidil e Mushkil. How is the chemistry between Ranbir?
I'm also waiting for Aidil e Mushkil.
Ranbir and Aishwarya turned out to be.
Karan narrated some scenes to me from Aidil e Mushkil and I fell off the sofa laughing.
This is my interview.
It's okay. I just gave you that.
I don't want to reveal too much, it's too early, but it'll release Diwali this year and I hope everybody enjoys the vibe of the film.
No, but anything on the chemistry between Ranbir and Aishwarya?
Well, who knows who's with who in the film? Nobody knows.
So, also, we know that you'll be launching Shah Rukh Khan, Aryan. What kind of a film?
No, I just said it. Aryan is like my son. So, if anyone has to launch him, it has to be me. But when that'll happen, who knows? I've announced. Hi.
Dino, tell us.
Hi. Yes.
Tell us about your experiences at Filmfare.
My experiences in the previous what? The awards at the previous parties?
No, awards and parties.
Filmfare, amongst the many awards, is one of the more prestigious awards. So it's always been a great experience. There's always some great entertainment, a lot of fun, meet all my colleagues. So it's a great platform to come here and sort of interact. Since we don't all meet very frequently, this is one platform where we all get to meet.
Bollywood is really missing you. When do we see you back on screen?
I hope to see myself this year, back on screen. Not back on screen, hopefully, you know, back acting this year and maybe on screen if it releases early next year. I haven't, but I hope to do something this
year.
So
in talks with someone?
Yeah, in talks with many people, yeah.
Okay, so
but it's a matter of time before something good happens.
Any exciting projects lined up?
I'm hoping so, yeah. Okay? Thank you.
Thank you.
Actually, I think the first time I ever went on stage was at the Filmfare Awards, where my dad took me to present an award. I presented one to Yashji also, and I remember very clearly to Karan also. I think I gave him his debut director award, so that was very special.
Your father Shatru sir has released his book. What are your favorite portions in the book? Anything that has really got
my favorite portions are when he talks about his childhood years, which are certain things that I didn't know about even as a daughter, you know, because I guess you just skip those at some point when you're talking. But I'm getting to read so much about him and know so much about him, and makes it so much more clear the kind of person that he is and who he's become today. And I'm really, really proud of him.
Social media is also abuzz with, you know, the portion that he has written about Bachchan Saab as well. Have you read those? What is your take on this?
That is an equation between my dad and Mr. Bachchan, and I think they are both very clear about the relationship that they've shared in the past, the relationship that they share now. They have been friends, they have been contemporaries, they have been competitors, and I guess it's all in the game. So I don't think if either Mr. Bachchan or my dad have an issue with it, nobody else should.
Right. So, आपके मॉम और डैड ने बोला था कि जब सोनाक्षी चाहे तब वो शादी के बंधन में बन सकते हैं, तो क्या सोनाक्षी सोच रही है कि
तो आपको बड़ी जल्दी है? हाँ, मतलब आप मुझे खुश नहीं देख सकते अभी फिलहाल नहीं, कुछ सोचा तो है नहीं, बट आई एम श्योर कि जब समय सही होगा, पहले कोई मिलने तो दो यार No, unfortunately not this year. Yeah, but looking forward to the function right now.
How's the new year begun for you?
Fantastic. It's been a great year so far. I have a good feeling about this year as well. And hopefully I'll make it better than the last one. Done? Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
Hi.
Sorry?
How's the new year started?
Amazing. Awesome. Aur aapka? Great. Yes, of course I am. So yeah, but nothing that I can share at the moment. Big Star Entertainment, right? Oh, thank you so much. No, I'm not, as per my knowledge. Thank you.
बोलिए।
I'm not the Sultan, Salman is only the Sultan. I'm thrilled to be working with Salman. I think he's there's nobody like him because of his persona, and the film is something that I'm really, really excited about. My role is something that I'm extremely excited about. So I think all in all, it's seeming like something that I'm just waiting to dig my teeth into.
Last year in the month of September, somewhere in the month of September, there were speculations that you would be a part of Sultan. And I remember you tweeting saying that no, it's not true. So what happened?
I wasn't doing the film at that time.
How did all of this fell into place? Fall in place?
See, the thing is that I'm not going to dwell into what happened, but I'm just concerned with what's happening right now, and what's happening right now is that I'm doing the film, and I'm very happy to be a part.
Anushka, abhi to picture aaye, photo se pehle to kitne excited ho gaye ki you have become the most VIP for the Filmfare red carpet
okay. But is there a question or what?
I give. Yeah, I'm like just awaiting your expressions and your answer on this, like.
Are you giving me a compliment?
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I say thank you, matlab
aur kya? All three cars would have worked.
Actually, that's true. Yeah, that's true. So yeah, I mean, it's great. I think it's something that I'll always be very proud of at the end of my life, and something that I can always look back and be happy about that I got to work with all three amazing. Firstly, actors and people: Salman, Aamir, and Shahrukh. And yeah, I think the kind of experience that they have, for anybody to just work with them, I think it's like a life experience that you get. And I definitely feel that when I did a film with Shahrukh, like two films with Shahrukh and with Aamir, I felt like I had learned a lot more. Like I felt that growth, you know. So I think that's what these people have. They've been working for like over 20 years. And it's a great feeling, and I feel very humbled by the opportunity.
Anushka, Sultan and Rais will be releasing probably as of now together. What do you have to say about
the clash?
There could be a clash between Sultan and Rais at the box office. Huh? The clash between Bajirao and Dilwale that happened. So what is your take on this box office?
I think, I feel if films are good, how many other films released in a day? I think there's enough audience there to, and they have enough appetite to for good films. So I don't think that really, in my personal opinion, I don't think that matters.
Anushka, also, is Sultan a true heroine project, or is it only a solo meaning?
No, it's just